Maybe I can pick up this. Ah, wait a minute. I can pick the broom up. And I can use it to force the bathroom door, hopefully. Yeah, here we go. Wait a minute. What's this? Huh. And there's one like it on the other side, too. Oh, and I got a plunger. I suppose I could always use one of them. But anyway, so I'm going to take a picture here of what's inside that stall door. That's the first half of that one box I saw, and then the second half is there. Is there anything else in this bathroom? There's a shower stall. It hasn't worked for a long time, I suppose. But then why would I be able to get in here if there's no point? The vent's too high to reach. Why would I want to reach it in the first place? Something stuck up there? There's a sink. Wait a minute. These three red dots. I might need them. A equals 529. Take that two. Wait a minute. B equals 810. Okay, delete this picture and replace it with this other picture. Is that it for the bathroom? Where was that combination lock? This, yeah. Okay. So let's use the combinations from the toilet stalls. This one, I think, was... top, bottom, top. Then the other one... bottom, top, bottom. Or was it? I don't know, there's three positions here. I wasn't looking at that door correctly. I mean... now, I can't exactly get in close to the door the way I could get in close to... what if I used... if I open them both... you can sort of see how some of them are... well, but what if I use the mirror too? There's a mirror here, which I should be able to look into, right? Wait a minute. Maybe that's it. Those three dots. They line up. What if I looked from the other side? Or better yet, close this stall door here. Okay, let's take another picture. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, let's take a picture. Close the stall door. And take another picture. There. So, this is the first half. Bottom, top, middle. And the second half. Middle, bottom, top. I wonder how that sounds. But there are some notes here I don't recognize. So after deleting all that stuff from the bathroom, that except the numbers there, gonna need them. Okay. Take a picture of the musical notes here. These look like different shapes. I can't see where they go though. But I did find some three-digit numbers. There was that one. Yeah, this. It is an A and a B, and now I know what they are. A is 529. B is 810. A magnet. Yeah, well, gee. Isn't that I keep getting all this stuff that is, or at least seems, useless? What do I use a magnet for? I use it on this, like, trash can? No. Wait a minute. There was a shower stall. This vent was too out of reach. Floor grate, it has something on it being blocked by the inventory window, which is why I didn't see it. But now they can. Maybe I can use this magnet to pick up whatever it is. Yeah, the metal handle. I can use that. I think it's in. Yeah, here. This goes to the hack. So I can get the hacksaw now. What do I saw with it? There had to be a reason that I could get to that bed. Unless I could use the ladder to reach that one vent. Yeah, here we go. Oh, and this vent opens too. It's too dark in the vents. Yeah, that's what the flashlight's for. So now I'm actually in the vents this time. Good thing I'm thin enough to squeeze through that. I'll say, all right. What was that map? Yeah, here we go. So I came from the bathroom. If I. Looks like if I take the left. Actually, no. It's supposed to be straight, right? Straight is power room. Right is ventilation control. We'll go to ventilation control first. This tunnel really did collapse. Not sure what this console is for. Whatever it is has no, whatever it controls has no power, though. Got a battery? And a crowbar. And I can get back into the vents. What the? Ooh, all right. Good thing I got that. What the name of Sandy is that? Whatever it is, it came from the power room. To follow it there. Assuming that is the way to the power room. Yeah, this doesn't look like the shower stall. Here we go. And that gets me into the. Wait. It gets me into the power room and out of it, but. This hatch doesn't look too strong. I could pry it off this way. Oh, and I've got color-coded wires here. This entire tunnel section collapsed. This is just your standard electrical shock warning. I guess I know how those go. Oh, and this is a primary power control unit. Can I turn it on? No, I'm missing something. Probably has to do with those wires. Hold on a minute. A plus B plus C plus D equals E, right? Yeah, okay, so what color was it? Where A and B? A is red, B is blue. They're behind glass. Never mind, I can't get to them. Wait a minute. If I follow A, it goes up to the second from the top. V goes to the top. And over here we have C and D. C is yellow, D is green. D goes to the top too, but doesn't connect to anything. And C goes to the second from the bottom. None of these go to the actual bottom. Okay, so. Those are the wires, but I gotta plug them into something. A, B, C, D. Alright. Wait a minute. How exactly. Am I supposed to superimpose these on top of each other somehow? Like, because there's only one red wire here. A plus B. Let me take a picture here. C plus D. So maybe that means that I need, well, first, the red wire from A and the blue wire from B. The red wire from A and the blue wire from B, that goes from, yeah, that connects to the top. And then C and D. What was C again? C was, I can get rid of this. C was yellow, D was green. The yellow wire from C and the green wire from D. C is yellow. Was it connected again? Oh yeah, second from that. That's good. Yeah. And D is green by process of elimination. So now that I've got these wires plugged in, I can turn on the... I'm still missing something. But what? Wait a minute. Okay, this thing's locked, but more accurately, these shapes, they look like... Okay, I can get rid of these here, this too. But there, yeah, look, musical notes. Every good boy does fine. And they correspond to these levers here. So, the square with the X in it. That is on good. And what's next? Diamond. The diamond, that is... Boy, that's on does. Oh, wait, what's next? The star, that's on boy. The circle, that's on boy too, I think. And the triangle, that's on every. Is this enough? Yeah, here we go. This is on a pair of wire cutters. What do I need them for? Wait a minute, do I have to go back to the control room for some reason? Wait a minute, if that fan's running, then maybe the one that leads back to the shower stall is also running. Hold it. That is the fan that leads back to the shower stall. And I can't get up there, can I? So I'm gonna have to cut these wires. Okay, maybe I can't, but this... Yeah, this must be running. The dial appears to be missing. Can I use the fan blades in place of... No. Hold on, if I can't turn the thing on this way, maybe I... Yeah. I'll shut down the ventilation system by brute force. And then... be able to get back into the shower stall room. What do we even need this fan blade for, anyway? I don't know, but now that the power's running, there is something I'd like to take a look at in the control room, if it's possible. Yeah, I thought this might be up and running. What do we have here? Mail, planets, and safe. Oh, I can't use the... I wonder why this is here. Let me just clear out a few pictures I don't need. I might need these, but I'm not sure. This I don't need. And this safe. Ooh, I can unlock the safe just like that. In the control room. Wait a minute. I thought this was the safe in the control room, and I already unlocked it. Hold it, hold it. There's another safe. Decryption program. And it's on a 3.5-inch floppy, too, you know? Alright. I've already decrypted plants.jpg, although I... unless it's actually encrypted, but... I'll decrypt the mail messages first. What is this? I'm not really sure what I have to do here. Okay, this is a mini game. One of those where you have to put balls into holes or something? I guess? Wait. Okay, I didn't know that was a thing. So since these balls are so attached to each other, just have to arrange it such that how would I get them to be one apart? Yeah, this looks like it. Here we go. Okay, so the balls are connected to each other. If they can't move, they can't move, but if they can move, they will. Oh, here we go, here we go. The trick is to immobilize the balls you need to immobilize. While you're moving the balls you need to move. All right, here we go.